cargo they were carrying was being stolen by people around this area when the trucks slowed down. When the trucks slowed down, guys would get on top of the trucks and start unloading the goods, you know. So, yeah, I'm not sure if that's still the case as of now, but that used to happen in the past. State of this road, so bad, so bad, so so bad. The Chibuluma Karurushi Road, eh? So so bad. This road was being looked after by Mopani by then. Because Mopani used to run the Indolo shaft, so they used to use this road, so they used to maintain it. But now mining is not doing well, mining has been shut down, I'm not sure what's going on. So this road is never taken care of. So I'm not sure if it's the central government or it's the mine themselves who should maintain this road. This road is really bad. Really, really bad. See how it's going up. The other day I was talking about the road in Florida where I was saying these roads, they slow the economy. You know, the quicker the trucks can move, the quicker the economy can improve. So if you slow down the trucks, slow down the economy, the rate at which the economy grows. And that's a fact. So this is what's going on now. So some of these things which is significant, but they play a major role. It's not just this road, there are so many roads that slows down the economy. If you go around the country, there are so many main roads that slows down the country. Those put together, they cause a big impact on the growth of the economy. So if they can work on these roads, tar them. These trucks, this road probably, it's 5 minutes done from the rail line there to the traffic lights on Kitwe Road. It's 5 minutes, the truck is gone. But these trucks are taking probably 45 minutes just to finish this stretch, you know? Now you can imagine for an emergency, how are you gonna drive like this? You can't. Central government must just do something about these roads. anticipating that bus is broken down. Maybe it's the one bus that's causing, it's the one that's causing all this traffic jam. Regardless, the road is just bad. It's not just, the road is just bad. Look at him. This is being responsible driving, you know? And for sure they know the road is bad. It just comes, overtakes everyone. It wants just to squeeze in. This kind of drivers. I can't even overtake him because I'm not sure his next move. You know? I'll just follow him behind, just in case. Causing all this traffic jam. Regardless, the road is just bad. It's not just, the road is just bad. Look at him. This is being responsible driving, you know? And for sure they know the road is bad. It just comes, overtakes everyone. Yes, wants just to squeeze in. Drivers. I can't even overtake him because I'm not sure his next move. You know? I'll just follow him behind, just in case. Bit of a drop. was here in Kitwe, I can see there's a Meru service station there, and this shanty compound has grown. Let's see how we go. checkpoint, Kamikushi checkpoint. This checkpoint has been here for years. I never left this house, this housing units there. They have been, plots have been allocated and people are building along the Karurush Kitwe Road. Turning left, heading to Chibuluma just for a drive, and then I'll come back and then go to Karurushi for another drive. And then go to Mkorea. So there's a bit of activities around this junction. Because before this was just bush, like there was nothing here. Now there's a building there. A bit of a business going on around this place. Probably in the next few years, this place will totally change. officer is expecting road thickness and the rest. expecting, like, you know, because Chibuluma is a mining town, so I was expecting some, like, mining housing, you know, housing units. These are not mining housing units.
Council.